Bedrone of water. Okay, nice. Yo. Come here, you fucking salmon. Oh, this is a big one. This is a very big one. You just hit them once and then you swim back to the shore and they all come after you. That's my little friend.
Damn, he's at about what I would say is approximately an eighth of the way done. Maybe a sixth.
That's going quite fast then.
Yeah, he's not doing bad. He is, really getting himself up there. Oh yeah, hey, here's your bow back if you want to try to get something else. I'm gonna drop it next to you, Dilo. Where'd you run off to?
Keep it, man. Oh, yeah,
okay.
Okay, sorry.
Roll back for just a
Let
second,
me throw
so...
a spare underwater.
On your own time, on your own time. Yeah, no worries. I'll give you your bow back and the rest of these trank arrows so you can... Oh, and the crossbow so you can get whatever's being tamed next, if you wanted something. Dude, I bet your friend will be happy you're rolling in with a bunch of tames after not playing for forever. Right. Oh, be careful out there, man. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. I just piked the ocean and I gained a level. That's how it's done. Dude, if you
like,
guys need to level
you
up.
You are so experienced, fight the ocean.
Yeah, if you guys need to level up, beat the shit out of the ocean, man. Obviously, Poseidon pissed somebody off because he hung up. Oh, there you are. Dude, you look short from far away, but we're about the same height characters. I didn't even edit my character at all. I might actually, I might delete this character, and once I get my friend in, I'll have him claim my dinos, and I'll delete this character so I can make him proper.
You're just level 10.
Yeah, but, because I didn't design his body how I want it, and his body proportions actually affect his hitboxes, so if you make a smaller head on him, then you're less likely to get tranked to the head. His arm length
That's
also
nice.
Has an effect. Oh, don't, yo, man,
get something.
Pick up these fucking, yeah, pick those up before they despawn. Oh, they hit a minute.
I got some time!
Ooh, he's about... Yeah, he's a solid eighth of the way done. No, he's a solid quarter of the way done, man. Heck yeah. And your bird just dropped
Look
a fat shit.
Look how much time I got.
Oh my gosh. Oh. He's getting the hook up. Still getting 22 levels.
Well, he's level 85, that's
enough for now. Oh yeah. Well no, that's what his taming effectiveness is at. Only, what's that, 53%? But that's still not bad. Usually it's down like 40, 30. Oh yeah, I was, I don't know what you were planning on doing, Kane, but I'm making a tribe so I can ally up with footwork.
Yo, don't make a tribe!
Okay, are you going to invite
me?
Oh, you're right. You're right. No, I need to wait for this berry to tame. Thank you so much for reminding me about that. I need to finish taming up this fairy, and then I'll do all that.
And after that, you give all your banners to footwork, and then you claim the moon.
Yeah.
Don't start trying. That will be so much work gone.
Oh, I know, right? I should have done all that shit a while ago. Wasn't really thinking about it, I guess.
I'm getting some more prime for you right now.
He is almost... not really almost half, but he's working his way there.
How is this thing taming so fast? On prime fish, it doesn't go so slow, I think. Why?
Oh, ouch. Oh, poor dude.
I can hear him crying,
I think.
Gate, I'll fucking bite your ass.
Oh, nice. That's funny. Oh, I love cats, man.
I love dogs.
I love all animals. Damn.
He's an expensive little cat.
Damn, that's fat.
Did he eat all the fucking prime already? What the fuck is this animal?
Honestly, dude. He just ate the last one. He's a fiend. Hey Footwork, can you do me a favor for just a few minutes? And just make sure keep a secondary eye on his torpor. It shouldn't drop anywhere even remotely close for you to be needing to use cranks. I'm actually about to drop 2 on him right now. Yeah, you shouldn't even need to, but just come by, keep an eye on him, make sure nobody's gonna kill us. Do you have any good melee weapons right now?
You gave him the sword?
Oh yeah, I did. Yeah, just...
And I'm here, man. I'm here.
Awesome. There's a dude on the beach with a parasaur and a trike. There's 2 dudes over there. They seem chill, but that's what I'm talking about. Just don't let anything punch my berry for a few minutes. I gotta hop off mic, if that's cool.
All the way offline.
No, not all the way offline, just off mic.
Gotta smoke again?
yeah, but I gotta take care of some shit around the house too.
Oh, okay, man.
Alright, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna lay down next to the bear.
Your bear will probably be tamed when you're back because I've got another 10 prime on me.
Ooh, nice. Alright, I'll
get you.
Ooh,
there's someone on a train on here.
Yeah, there's people all over. Please keep him safe. I will love you guys forever more than I already do.
I will.
I'll be right back, my friends.
Okay. As soon as someone attacks, I want you to get on that terror and pick them, okay? Oh fuck. Wait, you don't have a saddle, right? Whenever something goes on, tell me. I'm just getting fine for his very homage. Oh, they will know there's someone there. There's a lot of things there that we all just tamed with. The crazy thing is, we all tamed this in like half an hour. Nah, probably a little bit more. Fight the fuckers, bro. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, motherfucker. A fucking goddamn problem. I hate those things, piranhas. Oh my god, salmon spawn, please. I need you. I need you. Elmon. Hello. No salmon. Bed. Do we have some more prime on me? No, we don't, right? No. Where's, can you see if his baryonyx is out of prime or not? I'm trying by, but I want to get prime as ASAP, so I don't really want to stop. Fuck, see that's thing is, I don't find, I'm not finding any. Oh, here I, oh, Salmon Heaven! Oh boy! You are all getting your face fucking spiked! Yeah, you are. Get here, motherfucker. Get here, bitch! Find me. I need more crab! I need more crab! Oh, that was a big one. Oh yeah, I'm getting prime! I'm getting prime! Nice! Not that much though, but prime is prime, right? Oh my god! That scared the shit out of me! Oh, you know, three fucking or four salmon just came by. All fucking huge, fucking biting my ass. Really scared the fuck out of me. Oh, I'm on my way. Where's he? I have my gun out. Yeah! Yeah, I took my gun out, he saw it, and he was like, oh, hell no! Can you see him grabbing his gun or anything like that? He's not landed. He's in the air. I mean, if he says no, I'ma fucking drink the motherfucker. Oh wait, I just saw rat names. Oh wait, that was your guy, no. I'm asking for peas and I pulled the gun. Oh fuck, that was man inside too. Salmon, get your asses over here. I want my gear prime! There he was. Oh my god! Guess what, I just got like 10 pieces of prime out of one, whatchamacallit? Out of one salmon. The stupid thing is we cannot see how far he is with payment. Still gotta get more time, but it's not. He should be almost done, shouldn't he? I mean, he ate tons and tons of buns. And I'm out of salmon again. Come on, the salmon's secure. And I want him to have the best, taming efficiency as I can. You know what I mean? I mean, look at the stats of that thing. That is actually pretty good. Nah, this is insane. Like, this is for real and fucking insane.
Hey, gentlemen, I am back.
Your fucking tame is insane. I just got fucking 10 pieces of prime
and all. Shoot him. Stab it, man. Stab it.
Oh, he's eating your team.
Oh, you're taking a beating now. Whistle your dude's passive. Calm down. I got him off the bay.
Got the spoon on.
No, he's on him still. He's still biting and killing me. No, something of fucking... Oh my god, you're gonna get killed again. Can you pick this stuff up with your RG?
I'm getting this wrap from Ollie. No, the dino's left. Yep, got him. All the rappers just like going for you again.
Damn. This one passive. Oh my gosh. Okay. Was it?
Hey, what? Oh, the spikes.
I mean, it was only level 10. Just get its saddle back. I'm almost up. Oh, okay. I am almost up. My torpor is so low. My fortitude is shit right now, so I went down quick. I should have been spamming stim berries. I don't know why I wasn't. I got him on my hotbar and everything.
Oh, I can hear something walking again.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Okay,
you
survived that.
I don't know if the Baryon got hit or not.
How far is he actually? Because I put like fucking 30 pieces of prime in the motherfucker.
He's like perfectly halfway. Well, actually no, he's
only
over
halfway. Halfway?
He's over halfway.
Oh fuck, this is gonna take another long ass time.
Okay, my dinos are on neutral now, so don't attack them. But it's actually only my Dilo and my frog. No, you know what? They're all gonna be set to attack target. So don't let me punch you, please. Shit, I'm getting fucking oil on my
punch me, please.
Dabs everywhere.
Punch me, please. I want to see my RG eating your tank.
Haha, no thank you.
I'm actually out of food, so I gotta go back to my base. Cook some of this fish meat up.
No problem, man. You got this.
Yeah, not fast enough. Industrial grill.
Can I grab a little bit of that meat you got in there? I've been starving for a while.
I'm betting everyone enough meat now.
I've been eating berries. Damn, dude, once again, I'm so upset that we got wiped. Because I was ready to start crafting potions today. Potions and fucking brews and shit. Recipes, we got them all. And all the materials. Actually, my little wooden house inside of our base didn't even get touched. They only went straight for what was in the metal. But, then again, there was nothing important inside that wooden hut except for all the stuff to craft, food and whatnot.
Should have put, always put, destroy one of your foundations, put a hatch frame there, and under that hatch frame put some chests, we will never know.
Oh, we did, but trust me, they blew right through that. Whatever they were blowing us up with, they had a lot of it. Because they shredded through metal like it was child's play.
Rockets.
Yep, rockets or C4, man. And a lot of it. Or maybe they had tech. I don't know if tech damages metal or not.
Tech damages metal, but like 30 hit damage time.
Damn. But I mean, with a fucking... Shit, with a tech rifle. With a shit ton of element, if that was all they made, like, six dudes with tech element. I know there was at least three of them who killed our tames, and one other one that we killed. Like, one of our dinos managed to kill him in our plant species. My roommate's got a cat. I just got, a lizard. Yeah,
so just don't make a tribe yet. Wait, because if you make your tribe now, all your dinos is gonna be gone.
Ooh, wait, don't do that. Don't do that yet. I'm not ready.
After that battle thing, you're gonna give all your dinos to, whatchamacallit, I forgot your name already. Good. And he's gonna unclaim the map again, so you have all your dinos still, you know?
For sure. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm having a hard time remembering names too. I'm not used to needing to. Like, cause everybody I play with online, they either fucking I know most of them in real life, so I just address them by their real names when we're in party.
I'm cooking food for everyone.
Sweet, thanks.
Just give everyone a stack of food. And there should also be some narcotics made in my house. Oh yeah, why does the bunch of light standing on my house?
Because of course. Who other person's house would he be standing on right now?
Because we have fucking 30 houses here and we just choose one.
Well, yeah, obviously. He's just got to.
You know, I can just kill your tames. Yeah, we gotta get you a new one, Pteranodon.
Yeah, really, dude. That sucks that fucking Pteranodon swiped right through it.
He
knocked it into the fucking spikes.
I actually got another Pteranodon saddle.
Nice.
So So if you got your one, it could have a service.
Yeah, they're not too expensive once you're able to get the kite in.
75 kite in you. I have over 3,000 kite in my base.
Yeah, there's you end up with a lot, man.
I'm home alone at the moment, like, that's really nice, so I can just do whatever I want. I'm bringing my wolf now.
Okay.
Oh wait, I forgot the thing.
I will take it, yes. Thank you.
I probably have 2 stacks for everyone.
Oh, awesome. Hey, I'm not gonna lie, guys. I'm actually getting a little bit, like, delirious from lack of sleep. So, I don't know how much longer I have in me of being, like, easy to understand. But I'm really doing my best. I was actually falling
before you go offline though, put all your dinos in the obelisk for this night.
Oh yeah, definitely. Yeah, I'm struggling it to...
That thing with the all going in one craft is not happening. I mean, you can already like start your own little thing, but when I'm gonna leave the the alpha in like 3 days probably.
Yeah, no worries, man. You do you. I mean, I'm mostly just trying to have a safe life with a couple friends, you know, if they ever get in. Like, if everyone's chill on the server, that'd just be cool. Like, yeah.
Hey, where? We actually sweeped out all the assholes. Yeah. Do you remember the other alpha who was raiding everyone? We swiped them out.
Yeah, it was quite the tale, man. Like, the story, bards would sing hours worth about it. Oh, he is, let me see. Damn, almost 3/4. 75% ish.
That's really good, actually.
Yeah, he's doing alright. I'm just rocking. So he's only gonna get 11 levels after max game, so I don't think I'll be able to get him up to 150. That's still be pretty beefy.
I mean, you'll get him up to 150.
Oh yeah.
That's still really good.
Yeah, dude. That's at least server max level for Wild Dino.
Yeah.
I'm just glad that first off he's going to quit. And I forgot what
you,
I was gonna
you
say.
Like it's just you just started on this server today and you only have to motion fame, so I mean that's the thing.
Really. Honestly, dude, that's the hookup. Oh, and, Footwork, do you know how to add people as friends? Oh, wait, we're in a...
Yeah, Footwork, add me as a friend as well.
Yeah, because you guys are cool people, and I like hanging out with cool people. I was trying to recruit some other friends over, so... And I mean, I understand we probably won't all play together unless we're on the same server, but... Like, maybe one day we're all built up, we all have our shit, we can find a new server and just transfer all of our stuff to it and just have one giant ally official server. Because, I mean, like I said, all the only people I know who, like, I have on my friends list who play this, I know in real life.
Guys,
so.
There's someone with a raptor really close to us. Oh no, that's people. Just get the fuck out of me.
That's really funny.
Look out! There's a very funny one on my arm! It's my girl! No.
I'm sorry, I didn't understand a single word of that.
Yo! Where you at, mothers? I'm over and I'm ripping this wolf for the fail.
Yeah, man, we can't even ride your wolf.
Who wants to trick me?
Ooh, hop it this way. I've been needlessly sprinting for several minutes now. Like, I have no reason to be running around, but I've just been doing laps, so yeah. I'm just keeping an eye on this berry, making sure nothing hits him. I haven't really been worried about gathering materials or shit like that. Yeah, we should've. His torpor would've dropped slower too, but that's not really an issue because he's got so much fucking torpor. He has 2,000. He's only down to 1,300 and I've only used like... How many narcotics did you drop in here, Footworth? Because he's only down to like, he's down to 10 left. Okay, so I've used like 11 needlessly. He hasn't even needed them because he's still in the thousands. He's in the quad. Yeah, he's in the quad digit, and I'm worrying about keeping him knocked out. What's wrong with my life? God, I wish the Therizino was like that. That thing's torpor drops like a tank. It took me and my friend, as well as two of his friends.
Yo, let's kill this Stridebacker.
Let's do what?
Kill the Stridebacker, come on.
Oh, hold on, I gotta wait for this laser deer.
No, I was calling the footwear.
Oh, okay. Oh, let me claim the dinos real quick. So you don't lose any of them. Or either of them, rather.
Fish coin. I see
salmon around. Cool, let's speed him up for the beef.
Don't loot them with the raptor, it doesn't give you crime, I think. Come on, fight me, salmons. They normally fight you.
They're scared, man. That wolf. He's a beast. He ain't fucking with that. Alright, do you want me to claim these so you join his tribe? Oh, he's got some cool colors on there.
Wait till the berry is done before I'm claiming. Or like before I'm claiming. It's affecting
things. Oh, no, this is... Yeah. Yeah, this is for Footworth right now.
Who's going? I mean, this girl. Mine! Oh, that ain't gonna work, man. I'm in the alpha, I don't go for that kind of decisions.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Fuck. What are we doing with our lives? You said in a few days. Alright, take your dinos back. Yeah, what are we doing with our lives? You know what, let's just keep doing what we were doing. We're taming a Baryonyx right now. Alright, grab him.
Wait, actually, don't do anything yet.
Okay, we will not lift a single muscle.
At the end, when everybody has sustained done, right?
Yeah.
At the end, when everybody has sustained done, Alan over here makes a tribe and everyone joins it, except for me, because... I'm not gonna reach
here. Okay, that could work.
Ooh,
he's
work.
Down
you
to
just
only...
join his squad. Keep your dinos for now.
He's down to only 6 raw meat right now.
Well, I've got one.
Or six fish meat.
And I also gave him some prime.
Yeah, he only has one of those left. He is.
Oh, and I put 60 fish meat in him.
Oh, just now?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Okay. I was just running into the ocean to try to pike some.
Might be a little bit more than 60. I don't know.
Whatever gets the job done, bud. Hell. Yeah, that's about 1,000, man. Yeah, about 1,000, I think. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, yep. 5 stacks of 20. Damn. No, raw meat, he's got 5 stacks, or yeah, but I did mean 100, my bad. Thank you. I'm actually really bad at math, I'm just good at coming up with all the proper equations. I'm good at coming up with the equations, I just don't know.
I got a beetle with a buffalo in my hand. Level 45.
Ooh, trank up that frog.
Maybe you want this footwear.
Yeah, you want that frog? I mean, hell, if you're gonna be hanging out for a little while, you might as well take as much as you can over to your buddy's server. Ooh, he's got some really cool colors, too. Okay, I'm gonna shoot him once. Should that matter? I got him. He's not hit.
My Diplocotus has died!
Did it? Did I kill it?
No, it got killed by a dinosaur. Back at my base, I guess.
Yeah, he's
what
raw meat.
What the fuck?
Oh, he's tameable by anyone. That was crazy. I've never seen that before. But you dropped the food, so you got him. Yeah, when I rolled up to him, it said tameable by anyone with an exclamation mark. Because both of us shot at him.
No, it says tameable by 3 friends.
Yeah, because he dropped the food already. I've never seen that before. That's insane.
I have seen
one.
Yeah.
Damn, I've got mad lag right now. I'm overbanding. It's crazy. Sorry, I didn't mean to cut you off. I just couldn't freaking move for the life of me. I was worried I was gonna crash out. Oh, I'll be back in just a second, guys. I gotta get a freaking drink. My throat's going raw.
Okay. Oh, I got rubber bandit. Salmon, yeah. I need your prime. I need your prime. Get the money. I need all of your prime. You need your brothers, your fathers, your mother. Your grandmother. Although she didn't have that much prime.
Actually, this should probably cover me on both ends of that canned energy coffee. So I'll be just like a little bit less retarded. I have nothing that can be confused. One time, me and 3 other people simultaneously smacked a parasaur in the head with, oh hey, there's a yellow drop here on the beach if you want it, bud.
I know, anyway. I'm getting it.
Cool. I'm probably gonna get away from that polar deep. I'm not gonna lie, parasaur can get pretty deep. Yeah, I told you, he's gone. It's crazy, parasaur are tough. Damn, 224 fucking dire wolf. Black is fucking nice. Oh, beautiful.
Oh, this is a you, chum, and if this doesn't get you enough prime for your whole fucking team, oh fucking no.
Gosh, we can hook him. He's got like less
than a quarter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 prime. Okay, this should be enough.
Ooh, yeah, come drop it in. Nice. Dropping some Nijo berries. I've got 15 on me. You want them? I don't know where you're at right now. Shit, meet me halfway. Oh, there you are. I'm gone.
Whenever that yellow drops, whenever that... Oh, you guys can't even get that. It's a level 60 thing, isn't it?
Oh, I definitely can't.
Yo, he in your baryonyx right now. I'm putting something in him right now.
I'm looking in his inventory. I want to watch it.
Oh, I'm getting rubber banded, probably. Wait, actually go out of the inventory so I can activate it.
Oh, yeah. Shouldn't we both do anything?
Yeah, I got enough.
Awesome.
This should save him up. How far is it?
Ooh, just, if with this prime, 3 bites away, it should be.
Oh, then you should do my name. Couple of humans. Too bad I don't have the saddle,
man. Dude, that's okay, we can just walk around with him.
Actually, I might be able to learn it. Oh, you are the luckiest person in the world.
Oh, I love you. Anything low level you need right now? Because I got 23 points I could give to you. Go ahead. Do you need the war drums? Do you need me to craft you war drums, man?
No.
What about gravestones? I'll craft you some gravestones if you want to leave them at the heads of your enemies.
That would actually be funny.
Dude, I'll waste the 8 points on it. Nope, too late. I already wasted the 8 points on it. You just gotta bring me like the stone, I think, for it.
Oh, God, baryonic saddle was made in the smithy, so I'm gonna shoot back at all
the gravestone is level, 70 stone and 8 cemented cake. That's pretty cheap, and I think you can, you can do it at the feet of your enemies. Just a bite away. Just a bite away.
Is it? Oh, this is gonna be awesome.
Oh, did you need to drop this stuff in here? Silencer?
Yeah, I don't need it.
Or like, pop, flashlight.
You can have it.
Cool, thank you. I kind of also don't need it, because I don't have a fabricator yet, but I am open to all and any gifts. Me fucking crazy.
He just ate, but that...
I lied, he has one more bite after this one.
Oh, he doesn't have any prime.
No? Oh, that's okay, because it's still one bite.
I don't know.
No, it definitely should be. The taming bar is literally all the way up, touching the black bar.
It's awesome, though, a baryonyx.
Oh, damn, only 8 levels, so it's gonna put it...
When I was going to help you, I just thought, okay, we're just gonna tame one boom, and then we're done. But now, what the...
I know, right? Now let us help you go tame something. Catch something in your bird, let us knock it out for you.
No, I'm not gonna tame anything. I mean, I have almost everything I want.
Oh,
oh my god!
She is
level 93! Oh my god, that's so awesome!
And I was here for it.
Oh my god.
Oh, follow me. I wanna see you chasing me. Oh, she's beautiful. I named her after the
ancient
Egyptian
goddess. You know what I'm gonna do?
Egyptian
I'm gonna make you
that
motherfucking saddle.
Oh, and I would love you for it. I will go pet all of your Lystra swords.
Actually, could you guys help me tame one?
Tame a baryonyx?
I mean,
Yeah, fuck yeah.
I kinda want one myself now.
Fucking absolutely, dude.
Okay, wait, defend my rule for a minute. I'm gonna make you that sound.
Dude, now that I'm actually kinda getting buzzed on this fucking canned coffee, I might be able to hang out for just about whatever you would want to tame. So if you got a catch, then you could pick up a
pair. Okay, so let's go tame something that takes 6 hours.
Alright, let's do it. I mean, that was honestly the plan anyway. I was just falling asleep. And we got wiped. I got off of work and came home to us being wiped. So that kind of ruined any plans we had. Like I said, all we were going to do is farm dodos for fucking chocolates.
We could actually do that. Because if we would got 2 bucks of chocolates, I would have wanted to tame myself with Therizino.
Yeah, and if we got 2 more boxes of chocolates, I would also like a Therizino. And then if we got 2 more boxes of chocolates...
And then if we got 2 more, then we could get whatever footwear wants.
Yeah.
Like, do you need to remote use them, or...?
Yes, I believe so. That's what the internet was saying. I was actually in the middle of watching a video on it, so next time I go out for a cigarette, I will let you know, because I'll finish the video.
You're just fucking cigarette addicted.
Yeah, it's... Don't ever smoke cigarettes, it's terrible. But ganja, though. Anyway, I thought the Baryonyx was a leveled-up raptor, but it's more like the raptor version of a Carno.
No, it's the raptor version of Spino.
Or like the mini version of a Spino.
Isn't like the Spino?
I mean, well, no, I know they're like kind of in the same family of animal, but he's a mini Spino, but like size-wise and how he handles as a mount, he's closer related to like how the Carno feels. Cause I mean, the Carno is only a little bit bigger than him. The arms are equally as useless. Okay, Baryonyx has some pretty cool arms actually. I don't know how... His wrists would literally need to be broken to be at this position. Yeah, or some type of fucked up not working with physics, right? Yeah, that's true. But I mean, they don't...
You know, I don't give a fuck how,
It's science, man.
I don't give a fuck how expensive the saddle is. I'm just fucking making it new because
oh,
it's
really?
Awesome. I think it takes like fucking 50 ingots, but I have 1,000 ingots, so...
Dude, I will easily go collect that for you off my bird in this mountain right next to
you. No.
No, I mean like, I will if you need me to. Just ask and I'm off.
Oh yeah, it takes 30 ingots, but that's easy.
Yeah, that's not bad. Oh, so the Baryonyx, look, the Baryonyx is kind of like the Therizino, where you can crouch down and hide under his arms for protection.
Can
look
you collect something with him?
Fish. He is the expert fish collector. I don't know if he gets anything else. I think he gets biotoxin. Oh yeah, that looks good. I'm in fucking K mode. Oh, is that your frog? Did you get it tamed? I think it woke up. I think we forgot about it.
I'll pick it up in a minute again, so you can shoot it. I have some more prank arrows for him.
Alright, man, sweet.
I'm actually bringing all the dodos I see. And you guys are gonna tame them and mate them?
Awesome. Let's see. You...
Am I allowed to get the first duel, Dr. Jackie? If we get some?
Yeah, go ahead. You will be the first person to get as many as you need for what tame you want. No, you get the first three.
Yeah. 150 Therizino.
Yeah, you get the first 3 boxes of chocolates, just to be safe.
Would be good as well, probably.
So, can any of you guys collect foundation?
Hmm.
Okay, I can unlock some stuff, but I gotta start with Thatch right now, and kind of far behind you. You know what I'm saying? Dude, what the hell? I can get a railing right now, but I can't even get a fence foundation until level 15. What's up with that? Okay, cool. Can you roll up to me? I am like just a little bit.
I'm searching for female dodos.
Awesome.
I got a female dodo level 5. Perfect.
Yeah, we need like 2 males. And once the females get too high on the... No, like 2, so it'll go by quicker. One, because we're just gonna...
I mean, the males can mate how much they ever want.
Yeah, but they will still need to wait for the female to finish until they can start mating with a second dodo. So we'll have 2 dodos going at a time. Each male will be banging up, you know? Yeah.
First, let's get some females.
Over here. Oh yeah, as many females as we can get, just the 2 males. Here's a stack of stone, wood, or wood, thatch, and fiber. That's what you need for it, I believe. Craft me...
I got a little present for you, Moon.
Ooh, you got the saddle?
Yeah, I do.
Awesome. Craft maybe 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Can you craft 8 fence foundations with that? How many? Sorry, you cut out.
Yeah. Mark.
Oh, okay. Just do 8, and then do as many wood walls as you can do after that. Just 1 door frame as well. It'll probably just end up being like 1, maybe 2.
If I see another guy from the call as I'm taming it, because mine just got killed.
No problem. Yeah. I mean, actually, no. You can do all thatch. Do this in all thatch. What am I thinking? We don't need any. We don't need wood to protect dodos.
Yeah, you better make it wood because raptors and shit can destroy it. Thatch.
Oh yeah, I guess that's true. With a conglomerate.
And it would be funny if
all
our dodos would be alive tomorrow morning.
Yeah, that's true. Although, honestly. I was thinking that if the female's breeding timers are taking too long, maybe just kill them off and grab new females. Kill any males you see, you know.
Yo, come back to your baryon.
Yeah, I'm right at him.
There's also a female dodo. Can you knock him out with your hands?
Yeah, where's he at?
Right there behind you.
Oh, yep, there he is.
You could also trank him, but I don't want you to trank.
I don't have any tranks right now, unless you can drop one.
Hands, and I'll just hand it. Hands would be probably better, you mean. Yeah, nice.
Socked him in the jaw, man.
Actually, does someone have knocked berries or not?
Fuck yeah, dude.
Look in the door quick before it wakes up. Take that out.
Excellent, thank you. Oh my goodness. Ooh, thank you. Hold on, let me. I'm basically
seeing...
just.
Oh,
making...
My Argent has some berries on him. Imagine.
No problem.
No problem.
Kane, is it cool if I build a dodo hut right here?
Yeah, but I probably that already won't be possible because there's a other thing right here.
That is true. Oh yeah, you're building shit. I'm gonna come to this fuck too. I'm gonna hop on the fairy. We just need a little bit of flat ground.
This dog is almost waking up.
Ooh, don't let him up.
How far is he?
It's my turn.
Yeah.
Oh shit. He's almost done, just a bite.
2 bites. Yo, you fucking troll! Oh, he's done!
Awesome.
Awesome. That's dodo number 1. Oh my god, the baryon is so awesome.
Snap 2, please. Nope.
Just make a 2x2.
That's precisely it, bud. You know what's up. I'm just trying to make sure all the foundations snap properly. No.
Oh fuck, no, you can't make it tried, because if you make it tried, it is not yours.
That's okay, all the dodos will be able to still breed with each other. We'll just drop them all in, set them on wander.
They won't. I think we should, you should, Demonic Dudes, I mean, you can get this back in 1 minute. And you, we should do the tribe thing right now, because we keep forgetting.
Yeah.
Like, you have to, you have to Mastercraft, hatchet, so you could easily do that.
Yeah. Shit.
Mate, it's OnlyFans Foundations, they take 15 moves.
That's true. It's OnlyFans Foundations, fuck.
Look at your team and then think about it.
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking. I was like, Fence Foundations, 85 Baryonyx. What? Yeah, I can't even.
Sorry, I'm killing this rock. He's irritating me. I'll get you a new one in a minute.
Okay, Kane, you're gonna need to claim our dinos for me to get him in the tribe.
No, I can't.
Oh, wait, wait, yeah, okay, he, alright.
I cannot unclaim them as well.
Oh, yeah,
You're gonna need, to do that.
I figured it out.
I
masked it out in my brain, don't worry, I got it.
Works, come back if you can.
Where, yeah, but worth it.
Yeah, but he's, if you stay there, he's gotta bring all the things down.
Yeah. Go ahead, grab the Baryonyx. Don't put any levels into him, please.
Okay. I can get your frog, you just grab your Terra and we'll bring it out. Oh. And you with your Terra grab the Dodo, okay?
Okay.
And I'll just go bring Dilos back and forth.
No, that's what I've gotta do. That's why, okay.
No, probably not.
That might be so, but I don't wanna even take the risk. Bird's next, please. Yeah, but... I know, but I've lost a lot of... I've lost a lot of tames before to... some seemingly simple, stupid shit. Come grab the bird if you would. And what I'm gonna do is, I'm just gonna have you claim everything, I make the tribe, you unclaim everything, I take the animals, and then you join the tribe. Oh, sorry, I didn't know you were here yet. My bad. Bird. Frog.
Tell me, when the dino's not mate?
I don't know if we have opposite genders.
In a minute.
Don't see any mate boost. Dodo. Sorry, Dodo.
Take the Dodo with you, man, it's important! It's better than the Baryonyx!
And finally, the Dilo. Okay, setting up tribe. Sorry, but I was given authority to name it, so... Shit.
What are you, this
fragment
is gonna be bad.
There we go, okay. Now, unclaim everything.
AOA. What?
It stands for Allen of Art.